Well, good morning, Sagittarius singles. Getting an early start. I've been up since 5. So we're going to take a look. Every week I do a love reading for people who are dealing with someone and the singles. Us singles are out here just, I don't know, trying to attract love or whatever. So this is a look at your love life. If you are not connected with anyone, right? Not really connected with anyone. It doesn't mean that no one is in your energy. And so I've started doing extended readings for the love readings. And so there will be an extended reading for this where we will take a look at the person who may be coming into your energy, who you may be dealing with, and what's going to happen there. And my extended readings make it's almost like a getting a personal reading, and it makes it affordable for you. They're 555. If you're looking for personal readings, which I am always open, my schedule's always open for that. Please check out the description. Please like and subscribe. I am really trying to, make YouTube my jam. I really am. So let's see what's going on. So Sagittarius, I feel like someone may be wanting to talk to you. Okay. Listen with your heart. You are listening, but need to hear with a loving heart. And it could be that this conversation you want to react, right? Because we do that. But you're supposed to really listen. And that kind of says to me that whatever this is about, it might be hard to hear. It feels like a warning to me, Sag. It does. So we're doing past, present, future. And in the past, financial support here is here with single. It could be that you were focused on just money, right? That could be it, or it could be that maybe you thought someone wasn't single, but they were just really uber focused on money. Money's a big focus, right? And staying single, there was no not looking for love. I'm gonna take care of my money, right? And in the current energy is happiness. So something's making you happy in the present energy. We'll see what that is. Like maybe you're just focused on being happy. But this is about love, so there could be someone in the picture. For the future energy, show me. Like there's someone showing up in the future, right? But you want them to show you. You want them to prove out, show you some action, maybe show you that they want to be in this, like it's kind of this energy of words won't do it. Words just won't do it. I need more than that. And on the bottom is really interesting because there is love, a lot of love, right? Love and unconditional love and coming together, reconciliation, someone you have a soul contract with. And that's with realization, and twin flames is right underneath it. So I'm just saying, there's a soulmate here who is waking up to your connection. They always loved you. I mean, unconditional love is here. They always loved you. They always thought a lot about you, but for some reason, I guess there's a separation, and but you may be coming together. But that's under the deck, y'all. So that isn't like that could be down the pike, right? It could be down the road. We're gonna see who you're dealing with in the past, present, future, and then get a little more clarification with tarot. All right. So who is this past person? Past energy, please. Oh. Exactly what I said. First bloom to love is reversed. So I feel like this is you, Sag. You were just focused on money. You weren't really even looking for love, not really interested in love. No. I'll just focus on my cash. That's early. I get it. I'm here with you, right? So show me the current energy. Who is Sag dealing with in the current energy? Who is Sagittarius dealing with right now? Who is Sagittarius dealing with right now? Oh, a past life partner. It could be a past person, someone from your past. But we were seeing twin flame energy, so this could be a past life partner, or this, maybe when you meet this person, right? And there is happiness showing up here. So it does make you happy. And like with past life partners, we feel a recognition. You meet this person, they seem familiar to you. Or this is a past person. The tarot will tell us this, right? So show me receipts. Or what's the future energy in love? The future energy. Okay. Ooh. Okay. So you want whoever is showing up in the future, it could be the same person, but you want them to prove to you that they want you. Because playing the field is here with let's be friends. This was someone who wanted to be single to be out there. That's all I'm gonna say. This person wanted to run the streets, right? But they wanted to be out there. They wanted to be single, but they kind of still kept you as a friend. And now they're saying they want you. They want to be with you. And you're saying, prove it. Prove it, which sounds very sad. Show me. Show me that's what you want. Okay? Because, they put you in the friend zone before. They could do it again, right? They could do it again. For real. So I don't even really think we need to clarify this past energy because you weren't really interested in love in the past. Just saying. But maybe we will do some cards there. Sagittarius singles. What's the what, Sag? Ew, Knight of Wands. Knight of Wands on the bottom with the Nine of Cups. Like, I feel like you're really about yourself right now. this is a good energy, right? You've learned a lesson in the past about overgiving, and sacrificing yourself, right? Because the Knight of Wands, is you, Sagittarius. Like, I feel like in the current moment, you're about making yourself happy, because you've tried making other people happy, and it just we're seeing the Ten of Pentacles and the Ten of Swords reverse, and you just had to heal, So, yeah. So, let me see the past energy. Single and financial status for Sagittarius. Single and finances. Past energy and love for Sagittarius singles. That's a lot. But, let's do it. Wow. Okay. King of Cups reversed, which is dealing with someone manipulative, someone insecure, someone immature. So I think in the past you probably dealt with someone who wasn't ready, right? So you decided to be single and just concentrate on your money. You did love this person. You probably still do. But they weren't Seven of Swords. And the Seven of Swords being with the Two of Cups could say they ghosted you. Because I do feel the deceptive energy in here, right? And probably lied to you, perhaps. They showed up deceptively. Yeah, because it's with the Four of Cups. They lied to you or ghosted you, and you said, you know what? I'm a holdout for this King and Queen of Pentacles. Something stable, something loyal. This person was not loyal to you. Okay? So you decided to be single, focus on your money until the right thing came along. Makes sense to me. Yeah, Four of Wands. Like, I want it all or nothing. Like, and that's it. Oh my gosh, it's so funny I should say that. The Four of Wands with the Five of Pentacles. I want it all or I want nothing. I can do me. Sagittarius is very good at being single, and it's really Three of Swords was under that. So it's pain that taught you that, you know? Okay. So what's the current energy in love? Current energy in love for Sagittarius. Current energy in love for Sag. Ugh. On the floor, you'll be poor. Okay. So, it could be this past person that's showing up in the present, and it does make you happy because obviously you do have a lot of love for this person. But you moved on. Like the Six of Swords, like they, with the Six of Swords, it usually is someone helping us to move on, right? I feel like you moved on and now you don't know what to do. Like, what do I do now? So what do we need to know about the present energy? The Hangman. So you want to think about it. You want to think about it. Okay. So future energy and love for Sagittarius singles. Future. Oh. Okay, so this person. I feel like this is all the same person, so this really may be a past person coming back, but they clearly didn't know what they wanted. And now they claim they do, because, the Hierophant and the Knight of Cups, it's like I'm saying, I want to be with you. I want to be with you. This person could be younger than you. But they seem to be stepping up. They seem to be stepping up, and they feel as if they could give you what you need now. Okay. They feel like they could give you what you need, Sagittarius. I mean, at the end of the day, of course, it's up to you, right? It's up to you. But I definitely feel that energy. I feel like this is this journey that you've had with this past person. And I hate to see past energy coming back. I really do. But, and it's so funny because when they come back, you're happy about it. You're happy. I mean, but at the same time, I feel like you're very wary, because of what this person put you through. So we're going to move on to the advice portion of our show here. Got some advice for you. And then we will look at this person in the extended and where this is all going. Okay. Sounds good. Let's see what you're learning, Sag. What is Sagittarius singles learning from love? What is Sagittarius singles learning from love? What is this situation teaching Sag? What is this situation teaching Sag? Oh. Gratitude. Okay. What is this situation teaching Sag? I mean, all right. So gratitude and health came up for what it's teaching you. So, what it's teaching you is you're in a good place now. You're grateful for that. So, I also feel like you are grateful to, I mean, you're open to this connection being healthy, And you realize with judgment reverse, maybe you judge this person. Maybe you're even judging them on a past perception, honestly. Maybe, Sag. So now we're gonna get a little inspiration for you, Sagittarius, which may or may not have to do with love. Sagittarius singles. How could Sagittarius singles be inspired? What would inspire Sagittarius singles? Would inspire Sagittarius singles, because this is the abundance deck. So, what would inspire Sagittarius singles? What would inspire Sagittarius singles? Oh, this is so Sag. Positivity, faith, and optimism. You open the doorway to positive experiences and opportunities with your positive expectations and energy. Do not allow negative energy or temporary setbacks to interfere with the path you are on. Keep the faith and keep going. So move through the energy of hope and positivity, which is your natural essence, Sag. Be positive. Know that whatever happens, it's all working out for the best. And we never worry about things working out. We always know they're going to. Okay? So I love that Sagittarius single. So if you're interested in knowing more about this person, where they're at, how they feel, what actions, intentions they plan on taking, please check out the extended. Toodles.